Hi, I'm Michael with modaCYCLE.com, and we're here at Organic by John Patrick. Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Tell me a little bit about, I know it's all organics, but there's also some recycled fabrics as well.
I use a combination of organic, recycled, and sustainable fabrics, like I have from the beginning when I first started to do the collection. I feel that it's really important to have a mixture to create the highs and the lows. It's for me, the research that goes into the fabrics is just as important as the silhouettes themselves.
True. Is there any like era that you look for specifically with this? I know it's like a really strong look, but is there any specific?
No, I mean, like, I think like I'm trying to like rock it in the now, you know, like historical references like wear out really fast.
Yeah.
So it's like a little bit of this, a little bit of that, but then put it in today.
Definitely.
Or tomorrow.
So I know that you are now living in the Hudson Valley. Tell me about that. Do you create the clothes there or here in New York?
I create the clothes like everywhere. You know, I mean, I'm sort of like a little bit of a gypsy. So like I'll take over a space, you know, rent an office, do it in the factory, use a bedroom at my friend's apartment, do it at my farmhouse, do it in my office. We work everywhere. We're always working. We love to work.
Super cool. I really love the collection. It's really beautiful. And it's even better that it's all eco-friendly.
Thank you.
Sure.
I mean, it means a lot to me that you like it. Thank you for coming.